The Southgate May Meadows is a 200-acre migratory bird oasis. If you picture an hourglass and all the birds that are migrating are in this hourglass, they funnel right where we're at, both going south and north. And so it's just a paradise for migratory birds here. And we were able to secure over a 200-acre site right in the prime area. We have beach habitat, which is good for beach birds. We have woodland areas. We have wetlands in this preserve, multitude of habitats. So not only is the Nature Conservancy's Southgate May Meadows Preserve really cool just to visit, but we also host multiple bird researchers who study warblers, study owls, study all kinds of cool birds here.
I've been banding here every fall but two since 1980. Several kinds of owls come through here on their way south. Some of them have come from eastern Canada, even farther west, to find a good place for winter, to spread out, to stay warm, to find prey. They'll roost in the cedars. They're perfect dense places to hide during the day so that crows and hawks don't find them. The species of owl that I've banded the most since 1980 is northern saw-whet owl. And you wouldn't find them. You wouldn't know it because they're tiny. They weigh about what a stick of butter does. What we do when we capture owls, we place a numbered tag on the foot. It's like our social security number, it's unique. We age saw-whet owls with black light. It causes the new feathers to fluoresce. And so we can say old feather, new feather. And by the pattern, we can tell one that just hatched this year from one that hatched last year and one that hatched before that. And then we weigh the owl and we take a measurement from the bend in the wing to the tip of the longest wing feather. The combination tells us whether it's female, the bigger ones, male, the small ones, and the in-between. That's data that I report to the U.S. Geological Survey, the Bird Banding Laboratory. And they house the data, and they share it.
I'm gonna go, whoa, there she goes. Good luck.
There's so much diversity here, and thanks to the Nature Conservancy of New Jersey, it's preserved, it's protected. People get to connect with it.
If you visit the South Cape May Meadows Preserve, you're just gonna be blown away. It's a world-class destination for birds. You can't be disappointed coming here.